Johnny, don't move. There he is.
It's a big hairy man. It's a big hairy scary man.
And so, Paulina Punchwood, the heroine of our story, mother of dinos, pilot of the unfriendly skies, and all-around dynamite gal, did long for human companionship so greatly that she could have sworn she saw a big hairy guy in the forest. But you can't be sure. Perhaps it's just a hallucination brought upon by her desire. Maybe just wishful thinking. But there's only one way to find out, and that's to go and look around and see if we can't locate this big fella. Big hairy guy in the woods, we're coming for you. Paulina Punchwood, mother of dinos and all creatures, wants one. Just needs somebody to talk to in human. I like you guys and everything. Mama loves all of her children, of course. Even you, Perry. A face only a mama could love. Give me a big nudge. Nudge, nudge, nudge. There we go, big fella. But think about it. Another human. Paulina's been here all alone for so long. It would be fantastic to have another person to sit down with, have some tea, talk about the Red Sox, and all that jazz. And I'm pretty sure he likes mejoberries. I saw him picking mejoberries. So we're going to bring lots of mejoberries and see if we can't befriend him. So welcome back, everybody. Ark Survival Evolved. Only in a Punchwood here. And yes, there is a new creature added to the game. And it is a Gigantopithecus. And that is like a large Bigfoot guy. Humanoid, hairy, walks on 2 feet. And we're going to go see if we can find one. But before we go, I want to show you some things. I found a silencer attachment for my guns, and I also have a flashlight attachment for my guns. Isn't that amazing? So I don't have to make these things now that I have them, which is awesome. So I've got the flashlight on here right now. Let's see if we can see that on there. That's pretty sweet. And if I press, I think it's N. Wait in your eyes, I'm sorry. Hold on. Is it N? Click, click. Oh, yeah, there it is. There it is. Yep. It's on right now. I guess you can't see it in the camera, but... So that's going to be awesome for lighting up the dark places without having to hold up a torch all the time. Going to be great in caves. I don't think it has batteries or anything. Cool. Anyway, so we're going to bring that along. I'm not going to bring the silencer because the silencer is only useful against in PvP, so against other players. Dinosaurs can hear you shooting, so it doesn't make any logical sense to bring that along. So let's drop that dialo egg in there. And I think we're ready to rock and roll. Time to fly the unfriendly skies. I've given everybody tons of food. So we're going to go now. Goodbye, chillins. I'm taking Donnie out for a ride. And we're going to go see if we can't find a big hairy guy. Lots of measure berries. Let's go. We'll talk about this guy once we get up in the air. I don't want to miss my flight. There we go. So this Gigantopithecus is a humanoid. He's an herbivore, or it's an herbivore, because there are both male and female varieties, of course. It's docile, unless you get close to it or stick around too long, because they don't like guests hanging around. Apparently, they're extremely territorial. Now, what you running from, Parasaurolophus? Something bitey over here, we just have to be cautious. So, taming it apparently can be quite tricky. So you've got to run up, give him some berries, and then run away before he gets irritated and tries to smash you like Hulk. They're a good 10 feet tall. Or what's that, 3 meters in the metric system. They can weigh up to like 1,200 pounds, apparently. So they're massive. 1,200 pounds is... let's convert that to the metric system. A lot. Now, Gigantopithecus actually is a word that I'm familiar with because I studied paleoanthropology in college. It was a long time ago, and there's a T-Rex over there, ye gads. But I remember the Gigantopithecus. Oh, boy, yeah, it's a raptor. Let's get out of here. Let's go over here and gas up a little bit. We'll find him. He's around here somewhere. Might cut out while I do, and then we'll come back when it... Oh, dang it! Don't... No, Donnie! No, there goes Donnie. He always does this. flies away when I'm in need. He's got my armor on him too, dang it. Oh, here comes the army. Take that. Donnie, get back here. You big chicken. Oh dear.
Donnie, don't move. There he is.
It's a big hairy man. It's a big hairy scary man.
Oh, he's eating. Oh, he's a beautiful guy, isn't he? It's like a gorilla, yes. Yes, Donnie.
Donnie, I want you up here. I want you up top here, high up. Wow, no. I need you close by and accessible in case we need to boogie. In case we need to boogie. You understand me, Donnie? Here he comes. I better put my clothes on. I need to make a good impression. Or maybe I should take the clothes off. All right, here's what we got to do. Here's my understanding of how this works. Measure berries in this slot, just like the ichthyosaurus for taming, and you got to run up, hit your use key, and you give him a berry. And then he eats it. And then you run away. Okay? This sounds bad. This sounds like bad news all around, I gotta say. Let's just get rid of this stuff. I don't need this. I don't want to be weighted down. I need to be able to outrun this big guy. And hold on. I hope he doesn't see me. Oh, not very ladylike. Oh, first impressions. It's all about first impressions. Oh, dear. Hurry. Don't roll toward him. There he is. Okay. I don't like this area because it's very brushy and tree-y, which means I can't see any predators sneaking up like that T-Rex over there and the stinking dodo. There's a T-Rex right over there. This could take a really long time. There's not a lot of information about this guy yet in the in the wiki as far as like numbers go, like how many we need. But somebody put in there he tried to tame a 70 level 72 ape man Bigfoot and it took him 400 berries or something. But remember, I'm on X3 taming, so I should tame fast. Don't you mess with my Donnie. Be great if he got stuck on a tree. Hello, big fella. Hi. I'm the mother of dinos. I live down the road a ways. Here we go. And have a berry. Ooh, he ate it. You see him? He's like, oh, thanks. Yeah, I'll just keep walking. Nice. One berry down. Okay, Donnie, not too close, okay? In fact, I want to put you somewhere where you're not going to attract too much attention, and I can always get to you in a jiff if need be. Like right here, okay? You stay right up here. Don't you move. This is the runway. Whew, okay. This is crazy. Oh, here he comes. This is gonna take forever. He's a monstrosity. I love him. Run up, run, and give him a berry and eat. Oh, he's not hungry again. Yeah. Dude, how many... I guess we gotta wait until he's hungry. Like, stop eating. Your mom is hand-feeding you. Uh-oh, what is that? Another one! It's a whole tribe of them. Oh, look at him. Silverback. Copperback. Oh, I like him. He's level 4. This one's level 18. It could take forever. Maybe we should get the little guy. Maybe I'll try them both. I don't like these raptors and things around here, though. I gotta say. Maybe I should just waste that dang raptor right now. Oh, here he comes. Yeah, he's coming for me. Come on, you want some of this? I will shoot you again. He's so hurt right now. Oh, I gotta reload. Dang, this thing takes forever, doesn't it? Look how bloody he is. Hi, buddy. I'm just gonna shoot the raptor, okay? Hey, why don't you take him down? I wanna see what happens. I don't need any interruptions. There you go. Have a measure, Barry. I'm running. Oh, get out of here. Stinker. I kind of want to see how close we are for taming, and it should show it when I get in close. Oh, dude, don't go toward the T-Rex, you fool. Maybe I don't want you as a friend. You're kind of dumb. I guess I could work on that fella. Level 4. It might be easier. We'll go give him a berry. And... hello. Ow! Who that? It wasn't me, man. It was the bug. Oh, he crushed the bug. That was awesome. I'm gonna go with Copperback. I think it should be easier. Would you get out of here? Oh gosh, that's a T-Rex. He might eat these dudes. Oh no, man. Oh no. Yes, chase the Parasaurolophus. Leave the big hairy guys alone. I'm here for the... Yes, go, Parry, run! Good job. Let's get back down here quick. Run up and give him a berry. All right, good. Yes, come out into the open. That makes much sense. Thank you very much. And I was eating right now, so we're going to have to take a quick break. Make some standing torches here. Who's who? Who's who? You guys look alike almost. Is this Silverback? Yes. Copperback. 90% taming, so he likes me so far. He's like, hey, she ain't bad. She's got all these berries. Hand feeding me berries. Doesn't get much better than that, boys. I need some thatch. Let's make a couple more of these torches. Here comes the darkness, and I don't think I want to be here in the middle of the night. So this could be a waste. Oh dear. Oh guys, this is crazy being out this late. We should probably go home, get some sleep, and come back in the morning. Oh, he's not hungry. I can't see his stats because I'm too afraid to stick around. Alright guys, I'm going to cut out right here for a little while and I will be back. So stay tuned. This is getting really dangerous out here. But kind of fun. I like a little drama. We like some excitement. So I think we're going to continue with this process. Alright guys, it's the middle of the night. And I'm not having much luck. This is a lot harder than I had anticipated. Winning the affections of a big hairy man in the forest? Pauline is having some trouble. Believe it or not, I know she's a looker and everything. But man, all these guys seem to care about is their dang berries. And not only do I have to worry about keeping my distance from them and running up and feeding them before they kneel down and grab a berry, but I have to keep my eyes open for predators, and I have to watch Donnie Boy, too. So much to do. And I'm running out of water. I should have brought two water bottles, not two. Not one. And I seem to have lost Copperback. But now, my friends, we have an entire day ahead of us with which to win the affections of a big hairy man in the forest. And I'm not going to stop until I do. You know how Pauline is. She's super determined. Alright guys, back at the dirty pond. Getting some more water. This time I have 4 extra water skins I just made. And I'm making like no headway at all with the giant hairy man. He's never hungry. I haven't been testing the big guy out, but I've been trying to feed this smaller one, the Copperback. And he just wants nothing from me. Maybe Pauline is just not his type. I'm going to run up and try to give him a berry. Here we go. Watch. Never hungry. Not hungry. Never hungry. Why aren't you hungry? I'm going to try feeding this one. Maybe that other one's hurt and he doesn't want to eat because he's hurt. Oh, he ate a berry. Good, good, good. Run, run, run. Run, run, run. But he is going to take forever. At level 18. We're going to use science. I'm going to apply science. Okay, here he's eating. I'm going to run in at 550. And we're going to count down from there. 560. We'll just go 560. Ready? And berry for you, sir! Okay, 560. Roughly. Step away. Step away from the big hairy man. Let's count down. Let's give him 60 seconds, maybe 1 minute in between. So at 500, we'll run back in and do that process again. Back up, back up, back up. Get a little room. I think you're supposed to hit him from behind, too. I think that's the best way to do it. All right, 20 seconds. We'll run in. We'll dash in and stuff a berry up his butt. Ready? And let's go now. And berry for you, sir. quick delivery in the behind with a berry. All right, that was about 50, 60 seconds. Oh gosh, guys. I upset him. I tried to force feed him and he wasn't hungry and he didn't appreciate that one bit, so he's right on my tail. Let's go. Yeah, there he is. Oh, don't lead him into a dangerous area. I want to keep him here. Yeah, all right. Now we just have to get out of his line of sight and come back. Dang it. Yeah, I pushed the envelope. Paulina got a little too pushy. And apparently he didn't like that.
Berry delivery.
Okay, what was that, like 33% tame? I better make some more standing torches. Alright, time's up. Soup's on. Setting up my torches for when that sun goes down. And this is the longest taming process Paulina has ever experienced. Oh, did he poop? If he pooped, go feed him. Go feed him. Yep, there's his poop. There you go. Oh no. Okay, he's mad. He didn't like that. He's like, I just want to go to the bathroom in peace. Why do you have to keep bugging me? Here he is. All right, let's go. Up, up, and away, Donnie boy. And we shall return. All right, survivors, welcome back. I think I've got this down pat now. Forget my 60-second estimate before. Now just go like 20 seconds, 30 seconds, run up. Give him a berry from behind, and then run away. Give him a chance to eat it and digest it. He likes to eat in peace. He doesn't want you standing around looking at him. That's the important thing. And make sure you do it from behind. Just like a suppository. Just plug it right up there. This won't hurt a bit. Boom. Run away. There you go. See that? Stay behind him. He doesn't seem to aggro as much. If he gets into a fight with something, it drops his taming down a lot. Another berry for you. Oh, dang it. There we go. All right. We shouldn't lose anything here, but we do have to get out of the area and come back. In fact, I'll just get some more water and come right back. Well, survivors, I am sorry to say, but Paulina Punchwood, the mother of dinos and tamer of other prehistoric beasties, may have met her match. Unfortunately, she's also out of time, out of patience, and out of tricks. And as you can see right there, no matter what she does, this guy doesn't seem to fall for her attempts at winning his affection. She's tried every trick in the book, even. Feeding his belly, feeding his ego, running circles around him in a bikini. And this is the reaction we get right here. Nothing. Or sometimes he even gets angry and chases her. So I think we're going to have to just call it quits here. She's a woman scorned. And you know what that means, don't you? It means revenge. But all kidding aside, guys, this has been the most frustrating experience so far in this game. As far as taming goes. I cannot tame this fool no matter how hard I try. And I'm doing everything right according to the book. But he's busted. There's something seriously wrong with this guy. And this is what you do. This is what happens when you scorn Paulina Punchwood, mother of dinos. You get fed to T-Rexes and stuff. So come on, you jerk. Yeah, so I did a Google search on this, and I am indeed doing everything by the book. But a lot of people are having problems with it. Taming Gigantopithecus. He's just basically a jerk right now. And hopefully he'll be fixed, and we can win his affections eventually. And I know you guys really wanted to see that, and I wanted to see that too. But unfortunately, it's just not in the cards today. I've lost all progress two or three times with this particular specimen, this big hairy guy, and I'm done. It's been about 90 minutes so far. Let's go get a T-Rex and bring him on over. This is what you do when you scorn me. When you scorn the mother of dinos. Get out of here. Well, I couldn't find a T-Rex. But Paulina's gonna come back with her kids. That's right, you heard it. Mother of dinos is coming back with her children to teach you a thing. You know, scorn their mama. And live to tell about it. Ha! Take that. You gotta drop one? Here he comes. Hurry it up. You got one in there? Can I get on now? Oh yeah, we got one. Here we go. Ready? In. That's what you get! A woman scorned! Gets her revenge! And with that, my friends, Paulina Punchwood is going to fly home because she needs a hug. She needs a hug from some of her kids. Someone that loves her. I can't believe that guy. Gigantopithecus is a jerk! Ooh, albino T-Rex. Nice. Alright, I better get closer to the ground here before I crash. Alright guys, I'm gonna land here and refuel. Get these nice friendly stegosauruses. Stegosaurus-i? And then we'll see you in the next episode. So this is Paulina Punchwood. Woo! Oh, I almost stood on her feet. The mother of dinos. Signing off. We'll see you guys next time. Hope you enjoyed. And we'll get that. We'll get a Gigantopithecus one of these days. Find one that knows a good thing when he sees it. Right? Exactly.